So today I wanted to talk to you guys about a makeup company called Crush Cosmetics, and they're from Vancouver in British Columbia, and they sent me three loose pigment eyeshadows to review for you guys today. So that's what we're going to do. So first off, I'm going to go ahead and show you guys some close-ups of the shadow names and the shadow colors, and then we'll go ahead and jump into the actual review part of this video. If you guys couldn't tell by the video that I just showed you guys, so I'll go ahead and do a swatch of this color. So this is what it looks like. It's a really, really pretty yellow gold color. It's super, super pigmented, and it does have a little bit of shimmer in it, so I really like this color and I think it's super pretty. Also, if you guys are interested, I will be putting swatch pictures at the end of this video, so not only will you see them in video, but you'll also see how the colors show up in pictures. The second color I have here is Chanterelle, and it's this really pretty mocha brown color, so I'll go ahead and open this one up and swatch it for you guys as well. It's a super, super pretty dark brown color. This is Chanterelle right here, this dark brown color, the swatch right here. I really like this color. I think it is super, super easy to blend out. I've already done a few eyeshadow looks with these colors just to know how they blend and things like that. And these shadows do blend very, very nicely. So the last color I have here to share with you guys today is Smokin'. And this is similar to Chanterelle, but it has different glitter in it, if I'm not mistaken. So Smokin' is a kind of reddish, muddy brown color, but it has this really pretty, like, green glitter in it. I don't know if you guys can tell. I'm gonna go ahead and swatch it for you guys, but this is what it looks like. Right there, that is Smokin', and you guys can also see a lot of the glitter has stuck around on my finger too. For this loose pigment eyeshadow, I do feel like you need a base. I always use a base with my eye looks anyway, so something like the NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in Milk, or the Urban Decay primers, or even the e.l.f. primers are good to use. So out of the three pigments that I received from Crush Cosmetics, I would have to say Smokin' is my favorite, just because I don't have another color like this in my collection. I think it's really, really pretty, and it's also pretty when you apply it wet too, or it's also called foiling your makeup, where you just wet your makeup brush a little bit before you apply the pigment, and it just goes on really nicely, and the color is a little bit more pigmented than it would be if you just used a dry makeup brush. Everything for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Also, give this video a thumbs up if you guys would like to see a makeup tutorial on this look today. This is more of a fall or a holiday type look, and you guys thumbed up the last video and I did a tutorial for that. So if you want to watch my newest makeup tutorial, I'll link it right here. And thank you everyone at Crush Cosmetics for sending me your makeup to review, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!
Plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens and no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light.